everyone, welcome back. Today I've got a really awesome chord progression that I wanted to show you. And I've got the chords up there. And I'm just using a simple strumming pattern. I really love using major 7 chords in my chord progressions. Okay, that's it. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.